next identical question involves a lawsuit brought by the survivors of the victims of 9/11. And there, the Court of Appeals for the Second Circuit said that the foreign immunity statute, which excluded tortious conduct like flying a plane into a building, did not apply. Congress had spoken that a country like Saudi Arabia should be liable for this kind of tortious conduct. And the Second Circuit said, no, because the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia had not been placed on the terrorist list. Well, had nothing to do with the statute. Then, as Solicitor General, you said that the Second Circuit was wrong, but the Supreme Court ought not to hear the case because the conduct by the Saudis was outside the country, but the impact was inside the country. And the question is, would you think that case ought to have been heard by the Supreme Court? As a justice, would you vote to take that kind of a case?
Senator Spector, the government did argue, based on very extensive consultations, that the Supreme Court ought not to take that case, and that continues to be the government's position. I don't think it would be right for me to undermine the position that we took in that way by suggesting that it was wrong. It was, in fact, a position of the United States government, in line with the interests of the United States government, that I authorized and that I thought was appropriate for a number of reasons, which I'm happy to talk about with you. I've not said with respect to any of, I think that the decisions that I made as Solicitor General on behalf of the United States government as my client are ones that I can't undermine in this hearing room.
Ms. Kagan, candidly, I don't think that is any reason not to respond to my question, but I'm going to move on.
Stop the wall!